What we're looking at here is an embedded object in the paint layer, and that isn't readily apparent when you just look at it under normal light. It's quite easy to spot defects in a paint layer using raking light, so this is a very valuable technique for identifying defects.